Today I am going to show you how to make bone in AutoCAD. Let's begin. At first, save your view. Here our view is unsaved. From here, go to front view. At first, select line. Now draw a line. You need straight line. To make a straight line, choose on auto mode. And we need another line. Okay. Now from here select key pointer. First point, second point, and the third point. Now choose. And from here this line, okay. Now join them. For joining, press on J and now press Enter. From here, go to use the license key. And now go to realistic mode. And from here, just click here and select keyboard. Now select this person. Enter. And now click here. And hit the upper point. And click Enter. You can see that our bone is ready. Now we don't need this cursor. Now delete this one. Right. Delete. This is our bone. Now we need to apply the material. To apply the material, we need to visualize. Now click here. Now we have to and after this, turn the glass. Now we are going to apply glass material. Apply glass material. Then this one apply glass material. This one select any of them. And selecting this one. Selecting this one. Next one. Our ball is ready. Let's check this one. This is our bowl, glass bowl. So friends, if you think this video is subscribe my channel. Thank you for my video, and if you have any questions regarding this tutorial,